the extra foods that's now closed down.
I really missed that.
They actually closed Monday was their final day. They stayed open an extra day, but now that's all shut down. They got the sign off already, but what gets me is the shopping carts are still here, but the pizza joint inside is still open.
That's weird.
I thought they were supposed to, the whole thing was supposed to shut down. So that won't reopen now until what we understand is mid-January. So, bye, extra foods.
I'll see you.